As we all know, Philadelphia has had significant progress over the past couple of years. We've seen, you know, population growth. We've seen our center city businesses bouncing back. We've just seen a significant number of things that have been growing in the city of Philadelphia, but we also do recognize there are significant challenges. So serving on appropriations for the third term while we're in the majority, I really have an expectation for us to deliver big for the city of Philadelphia so we can truly turn the corner on so many of our issues. Today we're kicking it off with the Department of Education, and the great thing about the new secretary coming in is he's a graduate of Alleyne High School, but he was also the superintendent in Reading School District as well as Lowell Marion School District. And why that's important is because he has not only experienced but understands the unique challenges that school districts are facing across the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania. Coming from the city of Philadelphia, we have a couple of issues that are going to be top of mind as it relates to education. One, of course, is the fair funding formula. We saw that historic case be settled in our court system. And, you know, we have an anticipation that there will be a significant down payment and investment to address the long decades of, you know, disparities in our education system, particularly in Philadelphia. We also want to be laser focused on school facilities. We have a significant amount of infrastructure that is extremely old with lead and asbestos that are not just putting our students in danger, but our faculty, our teachers, our administrators. But last but not least, which is top of mind for myself as the chair, is the safety of our students. And we know this is a significant challenge, and we know this administration is investing in public safety for our students, but we have to make sure that we're doing it in a comprehensive way. But we also have to take care of their mental health, because again, our students are coming to school with two book bags, one with their books and the other with the challenges that they face in the community. So again, we have to have a holistic approach to dealing with this issue. So it's going to be an exciting time again in the majority, and with close to six members of the Philadelphia delegation being on appropriations, we hope to really deliver for the city of Philadelphia.